The Home Edition is designed for personal and non-commercial use, while the Pro Edition targets small businesses, professionals, and advanced users who require additional features and functionalities. Besides, there are some specific differences between Windows 11 Home and Pro. Number 1. CPU. Windows 11 Home supports a maximum of one CPU with 64 cores, whereas Windows 11 Pro allows for up to two CPUs and 128 cores. And the Home Edition PCs can only have one CPU socket, while the Pro Edition supports two CPU sockets. CPU cores impact the performance and multitasking capabilities of a computer, while CPU sockets determine the compatibility between the CPU and the motherboard. Both aspects are important considerations when building or upgrading a computer system. Number 2. RAM. Windows 11 Home has a maximum memory limit of 128GB RAM, while the Pro Edition can support up to 2TB. If you have more RAM capacity, your computer can handle multiple tasks and applications simultaneously without slowing down or experiencing performance issues. However, 128GB of RAM in Windows 11 Home Edition can let you have an ample amount of memory that exceeds the requirements of typical daily computer usage. Number 3. Cost. Windows 11 Home costs $139, while Windows 11 Pro is priced at $199, which is $60 more expensive than the Home Edition. If you start with the Home Edition but later decide to switch to the Pro Edition, there is an additional $99 fee for the upgrade. However, if you are upgrading from Windows 10 to Windows 11 Home, the upgrade is free of charge. Number 4. Security features. Windows 11 Pro includes additional security features specifically designed for business users who handle sensitive information. One of these features is BitLocker encryption, which safeguards your files by encrypting them on the hard drive. Windows 11 BitLocker ensures that even if your computer is stolen, unauthorized users won't be able to access your data. Another security tool in Windows 11 Pro is Windows Information Protection, WIP. WIP helps prevent data leaks within a company by implementing data loss prevention measures. What's more, WIP enables the separation of personal and business data on a device. If the PC is lost or stolen, business data can be remotely deleted without affecting personal information. Number 5. Others. Apart from the major differences between Windows 11 Home and Pro, there are some other features also worth mentioning, such as virtualization and remote desktop, enterprise management features, and so on. Here we prepare a list for you to further compare the two editions when it comes to Windows 11 Home versus Pro. Thanks for watching till here. I'll see you in the next two videos. If you have any questions, please leave comments or email us.